We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way.
My house was attacked by looters. They took it over and threw me out, and I can't fight them alone. Everything I own is in there. You get me back inside, and I'll give you whatever you want. Do we have a deal?
I mean,
in times like these, you'd think people would pull together, but some people just take what they want and kill whoever gets in their way. Well, I say people like that don't deserve to live. So you do whatever you have to do.
Thank you. Time to die!
And don't want to pass up anything useful.
Ugly business, but it had to be done. We can't just abandon the rule of law. Then we have nothing. Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you.
Out here. Let's see what we got here.
Good. Excellent. Now let me get back to work.
Let's not...
Thank you.
right? Any news?
Let's hope there's something useful. What we got here?
Thank you. No one gets through. We give you nothing. Nothing. Get the fuck out of here.
Let's see what we got here.
We did it. The broadcast was heard all over the town. Now anyone still alive will know where to find sanctuary. Head back to Mother Helen. She'll be needing you at the church. May the Lord protect you.
Let's see what we got.
I can't believe they left without me. If you're waiting to get served, forget about it. My friends packed up and left me here to die. They want to hole up in some hideout. Heard them talking about it, somewhere in the jungle, they say. Meanwhile, they leave me here all alone. Bastards. Thank you.
anyone can hear this, we have taken over the police station. The law is gone and we are it.
Thank you. смерти нашей.
What we got here? Let's see what we got here.
We have to find a way in. Come on. We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. We must hurry. The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Yeah.
Let's get to work then.
Let's open this up.
Thank you. can't fight him off anymore!
Let's hope there's something useful. Thank you. feeling stronger.
We got more
supplies. What we got here?
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
You came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
I hope that the barricades hold.
Whose idea was it to blow up all the bridges?
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the...
We can't sit in here forever. Everything's going to hell.
So what's the plan? Somebody must have a goddamn plan.
What the hell? God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. As long as they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
Man, they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call.
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan, or I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, doll. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them.
The girl is right.
What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
Them motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
Listen to me carefully. We barricaded the entire building, and for now it's secure. But if those things force their way in, you need to know what to do.
Anything good in here?
Keep your distance. They're faster than they look, so don't go toe-to-toe. One bite and you're infected. Before long, you'll be one of them. So roll. One is run the fuck away. But what if they got you cornered? Rule number two, those things are no longer human. They aren't somebody's daughter or wife or girlfriend or brother. They are pure bloody evil, and you need to kill them. Now, That means aim for the head. No compassion, no hesitation. Rule number three. If you see someone bitten, remember rule number two. When the time comes, you're gonna need to know what to do.
Yeah, just like Nargis. It's all about the money.
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the infection.
Yes, they can't get it.
I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as look at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trek, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
Yeah.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
I'm sure the man knows what he's doing. I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place.
I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
Okay, what the hell?
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way then.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something in here.
Thank you. Eh? Who the fuck let you in?
Let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got here.
Radé, don't shoot!
Killers are in here. Rascals. Thugs.
There! More of them! Be careful, friends!
Killers are in here. Rascals. Thugs.
Thank you.
fucking dead!
This was you!
Last one.
Load it. We're covering you.
God damn it. They're coming.
Oh, shit. You've got company. Hurry up.
Thank you.
Pass up anything useful. What's in here?
Yeah. Oh.
What we got here? Let's see what we got here.
Let's see what we got.
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl, Jin, went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
I'ma try.
Lord, watch over them. Joseph is a good man. You must look for them. Please, hurry.